I lowered the jack
until I got these guide bolts to line up. A little struggle, not too bad. Now I'll raise it up a little after I put a couple nuts on. I don't want to fall it off. Like that. Oops. Now I'll lower it to the ground and torque those bolts and nuts on both sides and enjoy a nice new pair of shoes on the tractor.